Hi, prospective families. My name is Lucy Dixon. I'm in 12th grade. I came to Episcopal as a new sophomore. I'm from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. A few activities I'm involved in is I'm on the honor committee. I'm a monitor. I'm a cheerleader, and I'm an EHS ambassador. And I also play varsity field hockey, basketball, and lacrosse. And I'm captain of field hockey and basketball. My favorite activity at Episcopal is in May when we're getting ready for our exams and we're just studying for weeks on end. The school sponsors a day on the weekend on a Saturday where we all get together. There's a water slide, there's a petting zoo, there's snow cones, ice cream, face painting. It's just a lot of fun because the school allows us to have a day where we can just get out all the stress that has been building up over those weeks. And it's just nice to have all your friends together, and then you get ready for the exams on the week to come. Thank you. Hope you guys say yes to EHS.